Hello, I'm Christine Eggleton, asking you to please be partners in preservation. Please join me and my fellow North Castle Historical Society trustees for our annual fundraising event. Partner in preservation funds will be used to benefit the buildings here at our historic Smith's Tavern educational complex. These ancient buildings require care and maintenance so that we may continue to teach our children about life in North Castle before cell phones, computers, and grocery stores. A portion of Smith's Tavern predates the American Revolution. This building is one of three sites in North Castle listed on the National Register. During the years, this building served as a tavern, militia headquarters, voting place, stagecoach stop, post office, town hall, and a residence. For nearly 1.5 centuries, Brundage Blacksmith Shop offered community services where horses and oxen were shod and household implements were made. East Middle Patton School, in use until the mid-1960s, served children in grades 1 through 8 in one room with one teacher. Beginning in 1798 and continuing for nearly a century, the 1798 Quaker Meeting House was home to an active congregation. We will have more than 30 silent auction items donated by some of North Castle's most generous businesses. Wine, beer, soft drinks, lots of food and desserts are all included. The evening will be an opportunity to do something good while having a good time. To reserve your seat, please send a check to the North Castle Historical Society at 440 Bedford Road in Armonk, New York, 10504, or buy your tickets in our online store at northcastlehistoricalsociety.org. Please join us. Let's be partners in preservation.